So many chapters in my book, and I ain't even wrote yet. And people setting up, clapping, I ain't even spoke yet. So cold like I'm...
All right, T, what is up, my people? All right, before we get into the video, man, I appreciate y'all so much for the 500 subs, man. Let's keep going. Let's do this. NTS, how y'all doing today? But today we're going to switch it up a little bit. Today we are going to react to Fredo. Now, usually you see me reacting to Dave, Nux, SL, stuff like that, right? But we got to add more variety to this channel. If we want to be the biggest, we got to have everything. So, with that being said, today we are reacting to Fredo Daily Duppy. And as always, I appreciate y'all for the love and support. It never goes overlooked. Trying to get to all y'all comments. Trying to get everybody's recommendations and suggestions recorded and all that. But without further ado, let's get into this video, man. Oh, before we start, I just want to say shout out to my guy Slam Bam Cam, shout out to my guy NTS Fish, and shout out to my guy NTSxJ. The NTS members, we're on our way up, man. Don't overlook us. But anyway, man, without further ado, let's get into this. Fredo.
Picture this, little Fred out there really hitting licks. By 15 he's locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he thought a knife and bat was really cooler than some school clothes. They're really
so he's talking about himself. Little Fred out there
hitting licks by 15 he's
hitting licks by 15, he's locked up, friends in school.
Locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he thought a knife and bat was really cooler than some school clothes. Chasing money young, yeah, my teachers and my school knows. I was living with my OGs, used to tell them on my school's clothes. Picture this, niggas slipping on their blocks for Insta pics. We pull up with the smoke, let it blow, and now your pictures rip. Me and mine was broke, with hopes of coke fixing it. I was broke till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky risking it, got my wrist and whisking it. I'm even mashing works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slicing niggas' chest and watch it ooze like there's a cyst in it. I get 300,000 an album and an Insta pic. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it, he lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't even think.
Had their eye on it, lost it in a blink of it. Be thankful for what you have, man. You can have your eye on your goals all day long, but one wrong move and you could lose it all in the blink of an eye. Come on, man.
300,000 an album and an Insta pic. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it, he lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't even think when I come to think of it. Forget Titanic, I got enough ice on to sink the ship. Bitches wanna fuck me quick, they don't even need to drink a bit. Rule number one, don't drive no cars without no tints on it. I know why they hate and lie, it's clear to see they're mad at me. I got so many hoes, I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started rapping with a buster.
That was hard. That was hard.
One don't drive no cars without no tents on it. I know why they hate and lie. It's clear to see they're mad at me. I got so many hoes, I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started rapping with a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came. You dropped 20 on your wrist, you need.
Started rapping with jewelry and didn't even have his money yet. Now, me personally, that's not a smart move. Because, okay, for one, they say rappers nowadays have loans anyway. Like, the money they get from their record labels is not theirs. That's what they say. So, to have jewelry even before you start rapping, that's risky.
I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started rapping with a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came. You dropped 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer. That's the kind of money me and mine go.
Oh, wait, my bad, y'all. I completely misinterpreted that. He's saying he had it before he was a okay.
With a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came. You dropped 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer.
That's the kind of money me and mine go bet on FIFA. Brothers acting like it's beef, but they look sort of dumb. They don't pull up round here, I got more beef with my daughter's mum. My Rolex and gelato, the same number, they're both 41. I've been in a hood all day today, my niggas call me dumb. But if I stop going, then I'm knowing the love will all be done. I don't wanna change or stay the same, it is an awkward one. Picture that, now all I got's these pics, I want my niggas back. Girls say they love me, it isn't that. I steal their heart, then give it back. I'm responsible for everything that's popping here. Niggas ask for shit, don't wanna hear. What would you do if I wasn't here? Rest in peace, my nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, no, we don't shop in fear. And I don't blame them lame brothers for watching what we do. Cause if I was you lame brothers, I'd be copying me too.
Lisa.
Why would I ever marry a hoe? So she can get bored, take half of my pattern and go? No, crazy bro, I was in jail, hearing me on the radio. Didn't know if I would make it home, but life is what you make it though. Even though I'm seeing this crazy money, I know they want the crazy freestyle, they've been waiting on me. My youngin' sliding every night, yeah, they try daily Duppy. 100 round my neck and I won't let no one take it from me.
Hey. Hey. Fredo, hey, this is the first time I'm hearing Fredo, and where can I put him? I'll give him fourth place. I'll give him my top five. He's in fourth place so far. I just heard him, so it could go up, could go down, but yeah, you already know my top five. It's number one, Nux, Dave, Stormzy, Fredo, SL. Y'all know that. Come on now, y'all. Come on now.
Straighten like that, yeah. All right. Let's go again. Made mistakes in my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check, these the reasons I'm mine. When I was broke, they couldn't see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up, everyone seems to be seeing me fine. Bad on my own, they only move in a herd. Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd. Whistle on this new stick, it's how we move on the curb. Little prick, we put the stick here on do not disturb. Ooh. Men lie, women lie, but them numbers are real. So the ops must be lying, cause their numbers are nil. You can't name one man that you done in the field, but you got hundreds of tracks spitting nothing but drill. Anytime I'm spitting, they know that it's nothing but real. I'm so lit, girls are always trying to come in some hills, but you look silly dressed up when you're just coming to chill. I'm trying to fuck you on the sofa, then run up a mill. Little Troy got 20, shit is fucking for real. Anytime his mom asks, I gotta cover them bills. Got skills in the pot, whipped 100 of mils. Niggas start to think my left wrist must have come from Brazil. I done brought a couple man into the party, but they ain't here to party. You play, then they're coming to drill. If niggas think that I ain't gang no more, and I'm a rapper, come test me and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks in a whip, no bamboo. Even Usain Bolt will lose track all them holes I ran through. Niggas doing loads, there's not much that I do for holes. Most I bought a bitch was Hakkasan and an Uber home. I'm doing festivals, them man are doing Tudor Rolls. We're the teachers of the drip, got a tutor loads. Lost my doggy and I know that he ain't coming back. If you lose your jewels by my dogs, we don't run it back. I swear it's hard to be a boss. I just lost muscle. I feel like part of me is lost. If I could, I swear I'd probably have an argument with God. I know you got your reasons. I'm in my feelings. I don't understand. Dots died before he even was a fucking man. My stepdad caught an M. There ain't no coming back. But before this, I already was my brother's dad. That's how it goes when your people wanna fuck with crack. Then the feds wanna send my niggas to pen. When deep down, we all know the real villains is them. Why start taking crack? It just poisons the states. I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make. We don't force them to call. They've been calling for days and you can lock me up, cool. They'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law or what the labor says? I feel them guys in suits got all these laws tailor-made, cause they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade. Where I'm from, there's not one, we had to make a way. Started with some fast food, the tea's like a takeaway. Straight from the block, we could go away for years, and no one here can't be taken. The spot came from poverty, so I bought a bus down watch and a box before I ever thought about buying any property. I gotta give it honestly, that's why my niggas honor me. Feds might as well make an Instagram how they follow me. My young niggas stab you up, you're dead, probably, cause they're walking around with machetes that's made for dunning me. Yo, they're acting, the love is just cheap, and that's why that shit there don't mean nothing to me. I'm getting six figures now just to go jump on a beat, so this my last freestyle cause I do nothing for free.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. He he's in that top five for sure. He's in that top five for sure. But I love how I haven't heard one UK rapper that just raps to rap. Like, I haven't heard one mumble rapper. I haven't heard anything like that. Y'all, like, UK rappers are, they are straight storytelling. And that's the music that I look for. I don't just look for any jibber jabber. Like, I don't know, y'all done heard Lil Uzi Vert. I know y'all done heard Lil Pump. All these rappers. I know y'all done heard them. They ain't talking about nothing. They are talking about absolutely nothing. So to hear every UK rapper that I listen to tell stories in their songs, that's all I can ask for, if we've been honest. That's really all I can ask for. A good story. He's giving his background, he's giving his present, and he's telling them where he's gonna be. That's what I like to hear. And he's putting, did y'all put bars in it too? That's what. Woo! Let me not get all worked up, bro. Let me stay chill. Let me stay chill. Hey man, I need y'all right now to pause this video. Well, it's almost over anyway. Go to the comments right now and recommend some Fredo. Like right now, cause y'all be holding back on me, man. Y'all be holding back on me. I need that heat. I need straight heat. But anyway, yeah, man, that's going to do it for today's video, man. That was Fredo, Daily Duppy Freestyle. I like this. This is cold. And I like how they implemented the visual lyrics in there, too, so you can understand the bars and stuff. That's dope. But, hey, man, this is NTSJ. Reactions. I hope to see y'all in the next one. Stay healthy, stay hydrated, and stay humble. I love y'all. Have a good day. Dreaming.